Hello everybody, this is Ian King Callum, and today I am going to show off the kinds of bows in LEGO Worlds. So first of all, we've got the crossbow. Nice and simple one. Let's shoot this mushroom. Mushrooms are pretty much invincible and pretty hard to destroy. There's no point. And try to shoot it. Next up we have the crystal bow. Let's shoot this cactus over here. It's getting a bit boring. It should be less boring there. Anyway, shoot the skull. And you can see it explodes in crystals. Right, on to the next bow. Next up we have the compound bow. I don't actually know the real use for it. What I do know is if you... It's like a regular bow. So yeah, anyway, on to the next. So anyway, this is what the ice bow does. It creates lots of ice. So next up is the lava bow. So the lava bow is a bit like the ice bow. But the name intends, it creates lava instead of ice. To make the video a bit more entertaining, I am going to head to a dungeon as well. I am going to cut this bit out so that we can find the dungeon. Wait, is it just right there? Oh wait, no need to cut the middle. Whee! So yeah, we're going to explore this dungeon. So yeah, this is what the dungeon looks like. I'm going to take the camera. Oh yikes, blind. Oh, I just got killed. This stupid blind. Anyway, let's head inside. Then I say this thing. Oh. Right, I don't really know what happened there. Anyway, here's our first trap. Spinning flame trap. Oh, it's so glitchy again. And it's blurry. It's okay though, right? Oh dear, I don't even see that. So, I'm just going to cut the video right until I see the trap. Okay, here's another trap. I hate this one. And it's a specific pattern. You can see there's lots of javelin things, spike traps. I really hate screwing this one up. Probably the worst trap to screw up. Anyway, I realized why it was so boring. See, this dungeon is really dark. Oh my god, what a glitch. Oh my god, look at these javelins. I need a lot of light though. Look at the javelins. There's no way we're getting past there. This is a glitch that usually happens in this dungeon. I don't know if you guys have seen it, but I have seen it a few times. The flame trap bit where I edited out, there was like a really huge bit which I barely able to get past. So that was so hard. Oh boy. Wait, a lantern is no boy again. Boring. Right, I seriously don't think we're able to get through that building. So I'm just gonna use this hammer to get through all the traps and stuff. If the treasure you can actually see if I can find it. Anyway, after a tough battle with a lot of skeletons, let's just see what's in this chest. I've already found a regular chest, so what's inside? It's a water gun. I've already got like three of these. Yeah.